Grandpa? Heard any good gossip today?
Yeah, we're bored. Please say you have some interesting news.
Nope! Fluttershy, what a surprise! I mean, not a surprise!
You were in such a rush earlier. Twilight wanted me to ask you if you would bring some snacks to the castle for Shining Armor and Cadence's visit.
Definitely! Got it! Pinky promise! Yeah!
You know, maybe some baby carrots?
What did you say?
Baby carrots. They're Shining Armor's favorite.
Mine too! Baby carrots are kind of like big carrots, but smaller. Kind of like how foals are tiny versions of their parents, but smaller and cuter and... Albino squirrel!
Where? Is it Albert?
Time to kick this operation into Hyperhoof and avoid all ponies by any means necessary. Ignoring my friends like that. Maybe I can tell just one little pony the surprise?
The pony who ruins a surprise for some pony else has to live with that guilt forever.
You're right, spooky reflection of rarity that I know is actually my own imagination. I can't tell any pony at all. Then they would tell Twilight, and she wouldn't be surprised, and it would be all my fault. Finally, I'm all alone-y on my own-y.